Dr. Jones, we meet again. Surprised to see me?
Ah, Dad Zini, nothing shocks me. I'm a scientist.
Prepare to meet your doom.
I hate snakes.
Dr. Jones, again we see that there is nothing you possess that I cannot take away. This map will lead me to the secret skull of Lipgloss, written about in the Book of Ancient.
That skull belongs in a museum.
Nothing can stop me now.
As if I'd only keep one. For Indy. Fortune and glory, kids. Fortune and glory.
Open then.
Wow, there are two skulls, but which one is the right one?
We need to find out more.
One of the skulls eliminates homework forever, but the other only brings death and destruction.
Well, that's got to be worth a try then.
No, Carrie Anne, wait! Indy, wasn't Indiana your dog's name?
I have very fond memories of that dog.
In a museum, but not before. Sherry fresh, and no more homework.